For the coming battle, our soldiers will take heart.
Ready?
Let's die!
Gonna tear my
I'll always buy guns you don't need.
I say, be a good sort and let... I'm Captain Chef, and I've just discovered this moon. It's most essential I lay claim to it before someone else does. I brought the flag. King Greg likes it when you plant a flag, but royal protocol requires me to stand to attention and salute whilst it's being raised. Can't do two things at once, I'm afraid. So if you can retrieve it from my travel case and hoist it for me as I stand here, well then, hey presto, this whole place becomes the property of King Greg. Good show. Now here's the flagpole. Go ahead and mount good old King Greg's colors. I should warn you, these jolly foreigner types are prone to take umbrage when you discover somewhere they're already living. Not that drinking mud is much of a life, what? Good job for them I showed up. Hoist the flag for King Greg. Huzzah!
Warning.
There she blows. I just have to stand like this until it reaches the top.
If in the meantime any of the locals should...
Oh, not this decade again! Piss off, mate! This is our rock!
Yes, I thought that might happen.
I should have done it!
You can fight them off until the flag's raised. As soon as it's there, I can snap out of this
skin. What was it even in?
It'll be you.
These locals are jolly spirited, eh? You can't stop progress, but one has to admire their chops.
Well,
I'm gone out. Give the colors another hoist, would you? Such an awful nuisance, I know. And one is so low.
The source of such inconvenience. But it's...
Jingo, stuck again. Would you mind obliging with the honors one last time?
That's the ticket. Please remove the, assisting item.
Well, thank goodness for that. I can finally put my arm down. I now declare this whole place the property of King Greg. Hip hip, hurrah!
Oh, you seem to have made rather a lot of mess. Well, not to worry. These things tend to clear themselves up in the end. Well, mustn't loiter. There's plenty of other undiscovered places out there waiting for me. Goodbye!